I thought my takeaway from the race would be all about the big day. But the most memorable piece of my experience was the training. The hard work I put into the race preparation for months, alongside friends for almost a year. Just as on your graduation day, whether 9 months or 4 years from now, will be all about the tests you took, the studying you put into exams, the essays you wrote, and the commitment you made each and every day to your studies and to doing the right thing. Only 50% of the 650 racers who started with me crossed the finish line. I did so because of my commitment, and I wish the same for all of you in all aspects of life. If there's one thing I can leave you with, it's this. You can't stand on the mountaintop without starting from the valley. Life has ups and downs. The school year has highs and lows, much like my race, which had moments of unparalleled joy next to moments of unconditional suffering. Feel it all, embrace it all, get to the finish line. If it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't change you. I promise you that. And in the meantime, get outside as much as possible here at Tassus. Fresh air, exercise, mountains, friendship. There's nothing more pure in life. We live in paradise here at Lugano. Take advantage of it all. Thank you.